A very warm good morning to one and all present over here class. Welcome to the digital platform of APS. Now this is Pawan Kumar. Today I will discuss some questions related to derivative. So see, and a formula proof also. Now see, now question number one is, suppose you have to prove or show that you have a question d by dx of cos inverse x is equal to minus 1 upon root over 1 minus x square. So this is the formula also, and you have to show. How you can see? You can show this result. So see the solution. Let y is equal to cos inverse x. Y is equal to cos inverse x. Now in this question, what you will consider? In this question, what you will consider? We are going to consider x is equal to cos theta. And x is equal to cos theta we have considered. So dx upon d theta, what will be result? D by d theta of cos theta, and this result will be minus sine theta. So directly we can write dx upon d theta result is minus sine theta. Consider equation 1. Now y is equal to, this implies y is equal to, we can write cos inverse cos theta. This implies y is equal to theta, and this implies dy by d theta result is d by d theta of 1, and result will be 1. Now consider this is equation 2. So from equation 1 and equation 2, since dy by dx we can write dy by d theta upon dx upon d theta. So dy by d theta result is 1, and dx upon d theta result is minus sine theta. And minus sine theta means we can write dy by dx result is minus 1 upon this sine theta. We can write root over 1 minus cos square theta. And cos theta result, you know, this is x. So therefore, dy by dx we can write minus 1 upon, this result is 1 minus x square. Hence proof. Hence proof. Now this question is completed. Now I will come to the next question. The next question is, suppose we have to show, similarly we have to show d by dx of tan inverse x. This is question number 2. D by dx of tan inverse x, and its result, you know, this is 1 upon 1 plus x square. So in this question you have to consider let y is equal to or x is equal to, y is equal to tan inverse x and x is equal to, we are considering this is tan theta. Now dx upon d theta means d by d theta of tan theta. What we can write means dx upon d theta, we can write this is sec square theta. This is equation 1. Now similarly this one we can write y is equal to, this is tan inverse tan theta. This will be theta and this will be the same result. And dy by dx is equal to, we can write dy by d theta whole upon dx upon d theta. So this will be one, and this one we can write dx upon d theta is sec square theta, and sec square theta we can write 1 upon 1 plus tan square theta. And you know tan theta result is x. So this result will be 1 plus x square. See, with negative sign not, this is positive. So this is 1 plus x square. Now see, now come to the next question. The next question is, suppose question number 3, and you have to differentiate in this question. D by dx of sine inverse x, result you know 1 upon root over 1 minus x square. So in this question we have to consider x is equal to x, y is equal to what you will consider, this is sine inverse x, this is sine inverse x, and x is equal to, we are considering sin theta. So d by d theta of sin theta, what you will get means this will be dx upon d theta, and the result you will get, this is cos theta, because sin theta differentiation is cos theta. And here you know this will be sin inverse sin theta. This format will be 1, and its differentiation dy by d theta result will be 1. So dy by d theta or dy by dx, we can write 1 upon dy by d theta, 1 upon this result is cos theta. And this result we can write cos theta means 1 upon 1 minus sin square theta. And sin square theta, you know sin theta is x, so one upon 1 minus x square. Now see, now this is the proof, this is the third proof. Now come to the fourth proof. The fourth proof is, we have proved sin inverse, cos inverse and tan inverse. So cosec inverse, we are going to prove cosec inverse. Cosec inverse x is equal to minus sin x under root x square minus 1. This is our proof. Now here we have consider cosec inverse x and x is equal to, we have consider this is cosec theta. Now this will be cosec theta, and the cosec theta differentiation is minus cosec theta into cot theta. Consider equation 1, and this is the result. Cosec inverse cosec x, cosec theta, not x, theta. Now this will be 1, and same format will be here. So this one, what we can write, d over d theta is 1, and whole upon, this is minus cosec theta into cot theta. Minus sign will be in numerator, suppose we have sent, and cosec theta we can write, this is x, and cot theta we can write, this is cosec square theta minus 1, and its differentiation result will be 1 upon x time root over x square minus 1. This is the answer, hence proof. Now come to the fifth proof. Fifth proof is with negative sign, this will be fifth proof is, this is sec inverse. And this will be with positive sign. So here you consider, this is sec inverse x, and x is equal to sec theta. Now d by d theta of sec theta, result you will get sec theta into tan theta, and this result will be sec theta sec inverse into sec theta theta, and this will be 1. Similarly, dy by d or dx upon d theta result, you know, that is sec theta into tan theta, sec theta into tan theta, and sec theta result, you know, this is x. And now tan theta we can write, this result is sec square theta minus 1, this will be positive. So answer will be dy by dx is equal to this. Now this is the fifth part. Now sixth part is show that d by dx of cot inverse. Cot inverse x, its result is 1 upon root of minus sign 1 upon 1 plus x square. So this one we are considering, this is y is equal to cot inverse x, and this is cot x. Y is equal to cot inverse x, and x is equal to cot theta. So d by d theta of cot theta, result you will see minus time cosec square theta. This result will be 1. सो माइनस टाइम कोसेक स्क्वायर थीटा मीन्स माइनस आई एम राइटिंग हियर एंड कोसेक स्क्वायर थीटा सपोज दिस इज एंड कोसेक स्क्वायर थीटा वी कैन राइट 1 प्लस कॉट स्क्वायर थीटा सो माइनस टाइम 1 प्लस कॉट स्क्वायर थीटा एंड कॉट थीटा रिजल्ट यू नो दैट इज एक्स सो दिस रिजल्ट विल बी 1 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर विद नेगेटिव साइन नाउ दिस सिक्स्थ पार्ट इज टोटली कंप्लीटेड नाउ सी नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज इफ y इज इक्वल टू साइन इनवर्स 2x होल अपॉन 1 प्लस x स्क्वायर देन वी हैव टू फाइंड और प्रूव दैट देन प्रूव दैट dy by dx इज इक्वल टू वी कैन राइट 2 अपॉन 1 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर मीन्स इट्स प्रूफ इज दिस 2 अपॉन 1 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर सो दिस इज आवर प्रूफ वॉट इज गिवेन गिवेन y इज इक्वल टू साइन इनवर्स 2x अपॉन 1 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी विल कंसीडर लेट x इज इक्वल टू tan थीटा नाउ dx अपॉन d थीटा वी कैन राइट sec स्क्वायर थीटा Consider this is equation 1. And y is equal to, this is sine inverse, 2 tan theta whole upon 1 plus tan square theta. And this one, the result of साइन टू थीटा एंड दिस वन वी कैन राइट टू थीटा सो वाई इज इक्वल टू और डी वाई बाई डी थीटा वी कैन राइट वाई इज इक्वल टू टू थीटा दिस इंप्लाइज डी वाई बाई डी थीटा इज इक्वल टू टू कंसिडर इक्वेशन टू एंड दिस इज इक्वेशन वन सो सिंस dy by dx what we can write dy by dx we can write dy by d theta whole upon dx upon d theta and dx upon d theta result you know this is 1 upon sec square theta and dy by d theta is 2 so 2 upon this is sec square theta And sec square theta, you know, we can write this one, we can write 2 upon one plus 10 square theta. This implies dy by dx. We can write upon 10 theta result is x so this will be 2 upon 1 plus x square now hence proof hence proved now see this question is completed Now I will come to the next question. द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज एफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू इफ एफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू रूट ओवर सेक थीटा माइनस वन होल अपॉन सेक थीटा प्लस वन डीएक्स डीएक्स नॉट दिस इज द रिजल्ट देन प्रूव दैट Prove that f dash pi by 2 f dash pi by 2 is equal to 1. So see. Given fx is equal to रूट ओवर सेक थीटा माइनस वन सेक थीटा प्लस वन नाउ इन दिस क्वेश्चन व्हाट वी कैन राइट दिस वन वी कैन राइट रूट ओवर वन माइनस कॉस थीटा whole upon 1 plus cos theta middle bracket closed whole upon cos x upon cos x and this part will cancel. Now fx or fx is equal to one minus cos theta means this one we can write 2 times sine square theta this is theta not x so 2 times sine square theta by 2 whole upon 2 times cos square theta by 2 and the result what you will get you will see this result is tan theta by 2 And how we can differentiate tan theta? Tan theta differentiation, you know, tan theta differentiation, you know, this is sec square theta by 2. This implies we can write e of dash x result is 2 times sec square theta by 2 and now f dash x result we can write or f dash pi by 2 so f dash pi by 2 result will be equal to 2 times sec square pi by 4 and now 2 times sec square pi by 4 means f dash pi by 2 is equal to sec square pi by 4 what we can write 2 this is 1 by 2 not 2 so 1 by 2 सो 1/2 इंटू रूट टू होल स्क्वायर एंड 1/2 इंटू टू. दिस इंप्लाइज यू विल गेट 1. नाउ एफ डैश पाई बाई टू यू विल सी दिस रिजल्ट इज 1. Hence proved. This result is 1. Now completed.